It's easy when a man's blind or deaf or lost a limb. You can see it. But how about a man who can feel nothing for anyone except for himself? Who doesn't know what love is or pity, who has no conscience, whose only feeling is of rage when frustrated, and only fun destroying those who frustrate him?